simplify p to the power 3 times p to the power 5. So p to the power 3 multiplied by p to the power 5 is p to the power of 8. The rule is you're going to add those powers. Now if you can't remember, if you add them or times them, you can figure it out. So p to the power 3 is p times p times p, which I've written in blue. And p to the power 5 is p times p times p times p times p. So you can see that's p multiplied by itself 8 times. Therefore, it's p to the power of 8. This is worth 1 mark, so you get your mark by putting p to the power of 8.